Jigoro Kano, of course, needs no introduction to anybody that knows about the martial arts. He is the founder of judo. In the late 1980s, he was a practitioner of various systems of jiu-jitsu and decided that because of the enormous amount of violence, it would always be practiced by only a few practitioners. So he took all these various jiu-jitsu systems, organized it into what he called Kano Judo. And he opened up a school in which he took out all the dangerous elements of jiu-jitsu techniques, formulated it, and eventually made it into what today has become judo and what is today considered an Olympic sport. Not only was he a great martial artist, he was a great educator. And Sensei Kano spread martial arts and the art of judo worldwide and was recognized by the Japanese government as one of the great, great educators to have come out of Japan in the 20th century.